I walked into my lounge where I go to work, and one of the guys said to me, "Bridge, you look fantastic. What have you done?" I said, "I've had a facelift."
And then we turn behind the ear in the fold, always in the fold, and go out. And then back to the head. Because we want the pin of the ear to cover, to hide the scar. And we want the hand to cover the scar.
For those who have very sagging, severe sagging, if we lift this way, the sideburn will be gone. Mm-hmm. In that case, we may change the incision to in front of the end highlighter here.
Ah, okay.
So the position of the hairline will be the same here. But this would be discussed before surgery.